flying off shelves in some areas because of the open carry law. 16 WAPT's Tammy Eswig talked to the owner of a pawn shop eager to cash in on gun sales.
Guns are a hot commodity since people started talking about the open carry gun law in Mississippi. Sales were up at this weekend's gun show in Jackson, and here at the Top Dollar Pawn and Gun, the owner says he's seen sales increase significantly.
The open carry law has increased the gun sales tremendously.
About how many guns are you now selling?
Probably 40% to 50% more than I was a few months back.
The owner of this store says it's closed for storm repairs. They say they were hard hit by last Friday's harsh weather here in Vicksburg, but he says he's got crews in there working right now. They want to get back to selling guns as soon as possible. In Vicksburg, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.